Welcome to a new video. This tutorial will show you how to repair Jeep Renegade and Compass instrument clusters using the replacement display SEI DISP173V1. For this repair, you will need the following tools. Position the dashboard as shown and undo the rear screws with the Torx screwdriver. With the head of the spudger, pry on the plastic clips and remove the front cover. Undo the rear one as well. Place the gauge face protective disc under the needles, which you then remove rotating them anti-clockwise and gently pulling them. Unfasten and remove the white plastic. With the head of the spudger, remove the metal shielding from the circuit. Open the connector of the FPC and release it. Unplug the power supply connector as well. Undo the screws securing the display and remove the board. Remove the LCD from the black plastic housing. Once you've detached the label of the new display, put back the plastic housing on the rear side, paying attention to the power supply cable. Tighten the screws. Fit and secure the PCB. Plug in the power supply connector first, then insert the FPC and close its connector. Peel off the protective film from the LCD and reattach the white plastic. Reattach the metal shielding as well. Reinsert the needles, bringing them back to their original position. Fit the rear cover, then the front one. Tighten the rear screws. Switch on the dashboard. Perfetto, problem solved. Thank you for choosing Minitools.